hear that? That sounds like a peaceful summer's day. And do you guys hear that? That sounds like an ice cream truck. Wait, you guys hear that? It sounds like the bully alarm.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Is this thing broken?
We have literally been bully-free for a whole month.
Oh, guys, well, I guess we're gonna have to go and check it out.
Wait a minute. The bully alarm says that the bullying is going on in this direction, but I don't see anyone getting bullied. I just see the hottest merch in the game.
Wait, what is this over here?
Ha! I've never seen such a loser like this, dumb girl! Stop bullying me! Why isn't the bully alarm working? You dumb dumb, it was working right here, you flipping Randy!
Okay, but he is bullying her, but I'm not sure if that's breaking the law. I mean, he has said some pretty mean things, like he said, loser, you're a loser, stop calling me a loser, flipping Randy, oh, someone's calling him a flipping Randy, a dummy, a noob.
Well, guys, he thinks she is a noob. But I think it's time to do a noob disguise troll, and this is going to be so good. So let's transform into a noob. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, I am finally a noob. Okay, so I gotta go and see what is going on over here. See if the bullying is still happening or if he stopped. And from the looks of it, they're still all over there.
Wait, is that Burger Girl? What is she doing in this game?
He said, this rat looks dumb. Has he said anything else? Oh my goodness. He said a ton of stuff. You're so fishy. And somebody else said, stop bullying her or else.
Well, guys, I guess we're gonna have to do something. Whoa.
This guy's got a full team of legendary jewel starlight. What the flip?
And he just said, Calyxo, stop the bully.
That is why I'm here.
Okay, this is gonna be perfect.
Guys, I literally just said, can you please leave her alone?
Wait, what did he say? He said, no such a noob. Big noobie.
Why am I a noob? Question mark. Just because I am a noob? He said, look at your skin. What the heck? You're so mean. Why does that even matter? I don't get why bullies think Robux matters. Robux does not matter.
Guys, why do bullies always have to use Robux against us? This noob disguise is going to be interesting.
Wait, guys, this bully isn't even wearing that much Robux stuff. So, why is he being such a bully?
He said, wait, what's this? I have so much Robux. I have more subs. I bet you have zero. I have 500.
Wait, what?
Wait a minute. You're telling me that this guy's flexing his 500 subscribers? Well, that's just pretty impressive. 500 subscribers is a lot.
Well done.
But that doesn't give you the right to go around bullying.
I just said to him, you shouldn't be bullying even if you have subs. He had said, hits this dumb noob.
Whoa!
Did he just try and punch me? I'm literally so confused. Why is this guy trying to punch me? Stop with the violence.
Okay, guys, I literally can't see anything. Wait, what is he saying?
He's saying, no, you're a noob. I'm guessing that's what that says. I literally can't read it because it's hashtagged.
Guys, I have no idea what's going on. He keeps like stepping up to me. I'm so confused right now.
Wait, he said, wait, come here, dumb noob.
What is it? I'm confused. What is the matter?
He said, come. Wait, I'm really confused. Why am I following this guy for? This makes no sense at all. What are we doing?
Okay, he said, if you going, go in cell. What is he talking about? If you go in cell.
Yeah, I went and sell. What are you talking about? Why did you want me to sell for? That makes no sense.
It will glitch so much money. Wait, are you kidding me?
Wait a minute. How did he take me out? This guy's not even that good.
Oh, jeez.
I nearly just ruined my disguise, guys. We've got to change back before it's too late. Quick, before he sees me.
Yeah, I had no idea why it turned me back into my Calyxo character. But either way, we have turned back now into the one and only noob.
Hey! You killed me. You shouldn't be killing people, you idiot. That's called bullying.
Even though you can technically kill people inside of this game,
I did not consent to getting pranked.
He says, I don't care.
You're so mean. Why did this guy prank me? Why did you prank me? Question mark. This makes no sense whatsoever.
He said, I pranked you. I know. I just said, why did you prank me?
I literally just said, why? Question mark. Why did you prank me? I need subs and viewers.
Wait a minute.
This is for a YouTube vid?
question mark?
Wait, guys, he just said yes.
Am I gonna be YouTube famous now? Is that what's gonna happen? I'm so confused. He said yes. Oh my goodness. How many views will we get? Oh my goodness. I can't believe I'm going to get exposed, guys. This is insane. So many people here could have exposed me right now, but they know what is going on. Okay, I can't understand how many views he's saying.
That is the weirdest looking thing I've ever seen.
Okay, guys, I literally just had to tell everyone not to expose me. There are so many people around right now shouting my name, even though I'm dressed up as a noob. They've got to give me a nickname privilege or something. This is so hard.
Wait, News Dev's back and she looks like she's crying. Her hands are over her face.
News, what's the matter? Question mark.
Oh, geez, if he made News Dev cry, I'm gonna be angry.
Okay, look, she just said I'm crying. All right, that is bad news. You made her cry? Why did you make a girl cry for?
I don't care. I like it, noob.
Stop calling people noobs. Who do you think you are?
Guys, I have no idea what he's saying, but he said, I'm something, that's who I am. I think he means like, hi, I'm a YouTuber. I'm pretty sure that's what he was saying. It's what he said earlier anyway, so that would make sense. And let me just say, you're a YouTuber question mark? That gives you the right to bully question mark? I'm so confused.
That is the right. You can't boss people around. No one is bossing you around. And they don't have the right to. This guy is flipping crazy.
I'm somebody's brother. I'm guessing that's maybe a YouTuber or something. I have no idea.
I'm PewDiePie's brother? What?
Oh my goodness, News Dev has literally blocked them. That's how rude they were to me.
Wait, he said, I love bullies? I'm so confused.
Okay, guys, I'm literally about to expose this guy right now. He is one of the worst bullies I've ever seen.
He said, they are the best. He said, you like YouTubers. What would you do if one came here right now? Question mark.
Okay, guys, I've literally just said to him, what would you do if a YouTuber joined the game right now? And he's literally stopped in his tracks and not said anything.
He said, we will both bully him together. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? He thinks that I'm gonna join in and bully with him. Well, I have a surprise.
Guys, are you ready to do this? Because I'm ready.
In 3, 2, 1.
Okay, let's do this. It's time to expose the bully.
I just said, hey, it's me again.
Let's see what he has to say.
He said, wait. Oh my goodness. What's the matter? Question mark.
Oh my goodness. He said, oh my goodness. Rich Robux me. Are you flipping kidding me right now? Also, somebody called me a flipping Randy. You're the flipping Randy.
Oh my goodness. I literally can't believe this right now. This bully is insane. Want to be my friend? Question mark.
Let's see what he has to say.
He said, yes. Okay, come to the secret friend zone.
Oh my goodness. Come with me, buddy. I want to show you something. This is going to be so funny. As soon as he comes over, I'm going to take him out. Oh, what happens?
Okay, let's try that again. Wait, he sent me a friend request? Bay, come here.
Hopefully he can see where I am. I need to take him out. Okay, here he is. Let's hope he follows me. Is he following me or not? I can't see. He needs to follow. Follow me. He said, yes, rich guy. Wait, where'd he go? Wait, there he is.
No! Let's get him! Ah! Oh my goodness, I took him out. That's what you get, you flipping Randy. Bully. He called me a bully. You bullied me. I'm not the bully. Somebody just said, aha, bully exposed. You got exposed. Stop bullying people. Now, guys, it is time for the point in the video where I get a bully ban. So, many of you know I have been given admin privileges in this game before because I am friends with the admin. And so, it is now time for me to get this guy banned. Ready to be banned? Question mark. Here we go. This is going to be so good.
He said, no, please. I own this game. Okay, guys, watch this. This is going to be insane.
Okay, I've just messaged my friend right then, and he will be banning this guy within the next 10 seconds. So, if I count down from 10, he should disappear out the game. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and it worked! I didn't think it was gonna work! Oh my goodness. Look, News just said, oh my goodness. This is insane.
Wait, what's the matter, News Dev? She said, Callie, yes, News? Question mark. You're a lifesaver. Oh, thanks, Booze. And thanks for wearing the hottest merch in the game, which you guys can grab from my group shop right now. Limited time only. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, see you all in the next video. Goodbye.